Opponent, either Kat Sexton and the top-seeded NISKAYUNA Silver Warriors or fourth-seeded Columbia. That goal drew the Blue Devils to within one. However, Brianna Sacks helped NISKAYUNA seize control of the game, and so too did Abby O'Brien. NISKAYUNA wins 21-10, so it'll be NISKAYUNA versus Queensbury for the title on Saturday.